You guys have introduced the basis. Actually, I got my guest page to Twicecoaster album that I just recently reviewed. So if you want to see it, see that video. So and yeah, again, finding there's a search for extended version, but nope. So I don't know. I really want the extended version of the search for it. Oh well, you'll find it, so maybe I will find it later on, so we'll see. So again, I got the another album, but this one is pretty good because this is the latest album I do. And also I think JYP just announced that the new song will be comes out in February, so very excited for the new song. But I got the last one I see, so I'm gonna pick out. And this time I got lucky because I got a poster, so I didn't open the poster up the poster yet. And also the Apricot, so that is good. And also the Apricot, so I know I've seen the inside because they say that the plastic thing like tear down, so I just see the Apricot and all this stuff to see it is in okay condition, and it is good and really nice. And also I didn't see this until I said to the worker, you have this album? He was like yes. I mean, she was like yes. Very excited. So I am leaving this one. So I want to see the poster because I did open up the poster. So this one is Apricot version. I didn't see the unboxing, so very excited. Hopefully it's not the same poster as I have. Oh yeah, that is okay. This is pretty big, so maybe I will just capture the picture. Yeah, it's pretty big, so maybe I will capture of the poster and show you at the end of the video, but it's pretty big. Can you see that? Okay, there's the first poster. Now the second poster is the neon magenta. So I'm wondering, is this poster glowing in the dark? I kind of want it. Not obviously. No. Okay, another new poster. Yeah. So it just. So yeah, it's not the same that I have. Yeah, not the same that I have. So yes, hey, cool. Okay, that is the second poster. And then this special card. So, this special card is pretty exciting because actually I don't know if it is comes with the album. I believe it is come because or it's just a pre-release. So it's inside. And this is all the. And this is all the member member photo card. So yeah, please. So let's see the card itself. So and we got the signature of them also. So pretty cool. Oh, okay. That it is for the card. Then the album itself. So let's see the album card. This is the, yeah, look at the part of the album. And I forgot. And the song for this page 2 is if you heard it for the first time, it's really really new. But if you heard it for like a lot of if you heard the song for a lot of times, you can just and you see, I believe the DVD has different picture of the member. I believe. Yeah, like, say it just different members. So I got that. And the cut. So, Let me take out the trash. Okay, I'm just going to leave the trash. Don't guys, and this is the photo book is very different than the page 2 one, so yeah, that is beautiful because I try it the same, but no, it is different. And this is also very different the place to record. But first I got this that I didn't have in the page 2, so I don't know what this for. But and also another thing is we got the 2 photo card. That is really good for this, but this is the same price actually, and also it has some added edit card and edit photo, so really worth it. And the bag just not safe. And another cool one that I used. It comes with stickers. And I am not going to use this sticker unless I got another one. Another album. Album. So unless I get another one, I will use it, but I will not use it for right now because it's just the photo card. Unfortunately it comes with only 2, but I got this one. So I got the special card. Yeah, if you watch my unboxing of this, just the same. Oh. It's not yours. Yeah, this is the same. And I believe I gonna get all special cards. All album. I want to get all albums. I think I'm gonna get all, but so yeah, it is. And really worth it. So now the only album that I left is just the story begin and also the main version. I'm gonna collect all of that, and also the Christmas version. It didn't arrive yet because there's some kind of immigration that. But stay cool, and also if you want to buy one of these album, I recommend this one more because it's, I don't know, but if you like this, I recommend you to get this. But I think I more recommend getting the Twicecoaster Lane one. So yeah, let's see. So I believe next is I going to do the Christmas version. So hopefully my Christ whenever we comes, we'll be arrived next week. Maybe I hope you so see your thing because I'm really excited for the Christmas special. Okay guys, if you like the video, subscribe to my channel, comment, share to see more stuff of everyone watching. Like I say, next is maybe the Christmas special or maybe I buy another album.